Imagine being 8 years old, you're sitting in class and your teacher asks you to read part of a passage. So you pick the book up and you try to read it, but you're having to bring it closer and closer to your face. Your parents then take you to an eye doctor and come to find out you get diagnosed with a fatal disease at the age of 8 called Batten's disease. This little girl's in my area, so I was like, Orcam, what can we do to help her? Y'all, Orcam came through and they actually allowed me to give her an Orcam Read 3. Hello. How are you?
Good.
So I have some exciting news for you. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah.
Okay. I have this device for you. It's called the Orcam Read. And this is the device right here. You're going to hold it in your hand, kind of like a pen. Okay. Do you want to try and take a picture?
Cuddle bait with him. She took care
you
of
did
the
it.
House.
You think it's going to help you out? Are you going to use it?
Yes.
I'm so excited for you.
What are you going to do with it?
I'm going to go to the grocery store and read. I'm going to go to Daddy's night. Or I can read.
Yes, you are. And you're going to read him the directions. And then he's not going to be the only one cooking all the time. You can get in there and you can help him.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I'm so excited for you. Can you see a word in there that you like? You put your head very, very close to the book. And I remember when I was losing my vision, I did the same thing. And I remember how painful it was. So when you just did that, I got super excited for you because this Orcam Read 3 is going to help you not have to do that. And it's gonna help your eyes not hurt so much because I know from personal experience how painful it is and how much of a struggle it is just to read a book, like when you're in school, you know what I mean? So you're actually gonna use this device and it's gonna help you and your eyeballs aren't gonna hurt as much. And I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
Oh, you are so welcome, honey.
Power off. Bye-bye.
I always laugh at that part.